All right, kids, so it's off back to the spooky con for more spookiness.
Billy and Julie, Kim, and Louise, pants she's got on. And Matt Shapiro from Nigel Peppercock.
Hey, what's happening?
Yeah.
Had the crack whore.
Had to happen.
As so we should say.
Yeah. Here's Alicia Amnesia.
Hi.
And who do we have here?
Gregory Switchblade from the Lucky Stiffs.
Oh, what's your name? Like, we're waiting for the zombie beauty pageant to begin. This should be very interesting. Alicia scored a $5. Look at that moon. Yes! Oh, yes! A cup full of beer! Yes, I'm in heaven.
The lovelies and lovely are here at the Fabulous Fright Fest.
Yeah.
Spooky Con.
Yeah.
And we're going to find out what's gotten into you here at Spooky Con.
This is the bar.
It aged.
And we have a cable access colleague here.
Oh!
Yeah, Kiity Pron. Yeah. Yeah, so
my new
tell
best
us about.
Friend Katrina right
yeah,
now.
So Katrina, tell us about Kiity Pron.
Kiity Pron is a show about cats and only cats with the soundtrack of unusual music. Some people probably wouldn't call some of it music. Diamanda Gallus, things like that. Also, we use found sounds like number stations, Aurora Borealis recordings. So it's really our unofficial tagline is that it's from the same place.
I'm doing it all on my own.
It's spooky. It's really spooky.
Yeah. Oh my God. We're way the fuck up here.
What
floor are we on? Do they know?
27.
We're on the 27th.
There's a little white thing in the empty parking space. It's a paper airplane that we threw from up here.
What do we got here?
I'm a photo of price of $9.95. You can see my nipples too.
And this is
They're fantastic.
This is Rain here.
Hello, buy my book.
Yes, you got a book?
Self-promotion works all the time.
Shameless self-promotion.
Exactly. Buy my book.
Yeah, so what's your book?
It's called The Gossamer High.
Uh-huh.
I wrote it with Mark McLaughlin and David N. Wilson.
Uh-huh.
And it's a book of sci-fi horror poetry and a little tiny bit of short fiction.
Oh, that sounds cool.
Look at the shoes. They're fabulous.
Oh, those are great.
Thank you.
That's why you go.
That's right.
She makes house calls.
Hey, there. I've been a long
long time since I talked to you people. How are you doing?
Yeah, very good.
We just got killed earlier. We were watching The Dead Hate the Living.
Yeah.
Good movie.
That was a great movie. You like it?
Yeah, definitely. I look forward to seeing more of it since I missed some of the long parts of it.
You got all the skulls here at the
cool shirt. Say, professional.
Yeah.
Welcome to my nightmare. Welcome to my breakdown.
Yeah, very spooky.
Here's a new motto for the new millennium.
Sin like me.
I need a doggy collar.
The skull smasher is here.
Hey, Huge.
So are you ready to get spooky here?
I wore this because somebody made fun of my tennis games, so I cut them up in little pieces, and I have their dismemberment bones in my bag.
Oh, cool.
Because they made fun of my tennis game, and you don't make fun of Skull's tennis game. You don't make fun of his fitness either.
Vampire tour. Oh, this is a vampire tour.
Yeah, have you heard about this?
No.
Oh, it's great. It takes place every Friday and Saturday night up on Naikeel.
Oh.
And I do the tour in character as Minna Harker, and I take the audience to 7 stops. I tell them the history of each of the stops and how vampires played a role in that history.
Courtney Kerman and the Night Things, it's my first series. It's about an evil little girl, you know, who basically hates all her classmates, and she, you know, has to take petty vengeance on them.
Ah, I can relate to that.
Yeah. And she sort of moves into a rich neighborhood with her creepy old uncle, and she discovers, and her classmates are all these rich kids, right? So she hates that, but she discovers her uncle is a wizard, or a warlock, and she starts kind of picking up some magic stuff and whatnot.
The lovely Sharon.
Nice to meet you.
And talk about Industrial Nation.
Ooh, what is Industrial Nation?
Industrial Nation is a it's been around since 1991. It features industrial and experimental electronic music. And we just released our first issue in...
And look who's on the cover.
Oh.
Amazing resemblance.
I don't know.
PMS. PBS.
She's got this very cool t-shirt.
I'm working on a collaboration with Poppy Z. Bright. It's an expansion of our novella from the book Revelations called Triads. Now it's going to be novel length from Subterranean Press.
About how many copies have you sold, or how many copies are out there available?
I'm a writer. I'm not a publisher. I don't know this kind of shit. You know, I write books. I don't know what to do with them after I'm done writing them. You know,
well,
do
you have a website that
christafaust.com?
I want to see some of your awesome tats. She's got the beautiful tats. I'm just I like them on other people though.
Right.
These are, look at the colors, are amazing.
You can't really see. I have another bird here. That's a blue magpie. I'm working on my back piece, which is.
Now look at this. Oh, this is like all new and stuff.
This.
Oh.
This is my writer's totem tattoo.
Very cool.
From Ladyfly Designs.
I have lovely sea anemones.
We're going to have a live demonstration of this. This is a phenomenon.
Everyone has sea anemones? Okay, think sea anemone. Watch.
See, just like the Academy of Sciences. What are some of the things that you're marketing to the crowd here?
Clothing.
Panel.
Clothing. Yes, I did, actually. Specially made. Jewelry.
Ah.
Leather goods. See, we can
do you do any custom?
We can even be, yes, we do custom. We can even be Xena.
Yeah, very nice.
Princess.
Do you do anything for...
Oh, bondage bears, yes.
A bondage bear.
Lovely bondage bears.
Uh-huh.
So, hello. 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 No. Are you zooming in?
No, he's not.
Okay, I'm just checking.
We have all radar eyes. This is like a radar eye. I can just pop. I can just pop this out, and I can magnify 4,000 times.
That's a clownfish.
This is the clownfish in the sea anemone. Okay.
See, no.
Because you are married to somebody that we know.
Oh, I am. Andre Custodio. Now communication, ultra collaborator, all that fun stuff.
Well, here, wait a minute.
But I'm in Dark Muse, so I do dark ambient, haunting, ethereal alchemy.
if you are into bats or skulls, this woman makes the most intense dark jewelries. Look at this vast array of like dark desires and pieces. Wow. I mean, you have spiders and things, you have skulls, you have bats.
Ah, very spooky, very spooky.